An iron ring measuring 10 cm in diameter is to be shrunk on the pulley, which has 10.03 cm in diameter. All the measurement refer to the room temperature 20 degrees Celsius. To what minimum temperature should the ring be heated to make the job possible? Calculate the strain developed in the ring when it comes to the room temperature. They have asked. They have given the coefficient of linear expansion also. Now, in order to solve this, you can write here. You can take the formula of linear expansion. L2 is equals to L1 into 1 plus alpha delta T or delta theta. Now, I need to find change in temperature. So, I'll write change in temperature is equals to change in length divided by original length into alpha. We know the values of change in length, that is 0.03 centimeter divided by 10 centimeter into 12 into 10 to the power minus 6. If you solve this, you are going to get the delta T value 250 degrees Celsius. Now, there is a change in temperature. We need to find final temperature. Final temperature would be, initially you had 20. Apart from that, you have changed to 250. This would be 270 degrees Celsius. If you want to calculate the strain now, then the strain would be L2 minus L1 divided by L1. This is equals to 3 into 10 to the power minus 3. This would be change in length. That's the end of the numerical.